back when there was a VHS tape called Powerlifter Video, not magazine. It was Ned Lowe produced it, and they were like VHS tapes. He came out and did an episode on me one time, and I remember it was right after I did the 800, or might have been, it was before, because I had the fire cap, and that's a big reasoning of this story. I got some of these tapes, and I remember watching Kurt Kowalski do a 1,000-pound squat for a double. That was intense. That impressed me. But in the different video, I saw Chuck Vogelpohl with the fire beanie in the Franz canvas squat suit at 220 with the beanie pulled down over his ears, over his eyes almost, and a bloodshot red face and eyes crossed, and coming out to a 1,000-pound squat, spitting at the bar. And the intensity that I felt from that was something I'll never forget, because that video is what still drives me today to go and destroy things. You know, it's either destroy or be destroyed when you step out there, and I go out to destroy. And something about that man and that intensity, I mean, it just is unfathomable. I get sweaty palms when I'm standing next to him talking to him and at the Arnold, and it was just an honor to sit there and chat with him. He's a real mild-mannered man. When that guy's on the platform, you guys know. I don't have to go into detail. But that's what I thrive off of, and that's one of the reasons why I donned that fire cap, because when I put that damn thing on, boy, it was flipping a switch and getting in the zone. And that's what it took back then. And it got me up to the, over the 800 mark, and then wore it to the Arnold a few times. And it had its time and place, and then, things move on, and seasons change, and so do I.